Hello, I'm Marini. I'm from Johor, basically, but I'm staying here as I'm studying here. I'm 22 years old and studying Bachelor of Communication in Broadcasting. Well, basically, communication in broadcasting is major in the field works more, where you get hands-on learn in practice how to use the cameras, how to do a production, what the production does, and stuff like that. As for me, broadcasting seems to be a more adventurous way where I can learn more about communication and how to apply it on the broadcasting. And it is adventurous for me as I get to feel a real world where I have to contact the people on the real industry. So it gets me more lively, and as I love adventurous stuff, that's why I choose this major. Yes, it may be one of the reasons why, and I guess I am being lively in front of camera because I'm used with cameras first, and I can handle more, I guess, nervous because of my past experience. But then my degree in communication in broadcasting also help people doing this, because you're gonna get a lot in touch with cameras and you have to get used with it. Oh, for broadcasting course, you must be an adventurous people firstly, and who are not not suitable at all for this course are those who are not productive, who are so passive. You might not be suitable for this if you do not have the interest or curiosity in terms of research for something new, in giving people some new definition of something. So you cannot be, if you want to be in this field, you have to be a scientist. Yes, there is basically people think that we are like the easiest course to score and such, but I tell you it is not. You can only score if you learn and if you study the same like other subjects. It is not as easy as just reading, because in broadcasting you have to like I say, you have to have a lot of practice and hands-on work, which when you did not score, and it might affect your course study. The career option is quite a lot in the broadcasting industry nowadays. Basically, you can be the editor, the video editing editor, you can be assistant first, or you can bargain into the being a producer in a film production. You can help in the production house, or you can go to a TV station and be the people at the backstage. Normally, those who are help with the producers and being director, or you can even be a script writer. And also being in front of camera, you can be a host or a DJ. For those who are taking this course, I'll just want to advise you to just get lively as you are, be prepared, and do not feel scared to try something new, because when you feel scared, things might not get work your way, or things might not be the way it will be wonderful if you are not scared. So just be prepared and get your mental and physical ready, and get your hands on the field work.